You must get off at 東山安井バスストップ。Today's destination is the shrine named 安井金毘羅宮, which is located in 東山 ward of 京都。It is just a 1 minute walk from the bus stop. Yasui Konpira Gu was founded in 1695 and enshrines Konpira. Konpira is a god from syncretism of Shinto and Buddhism. There is no entrance fee for this shrine.This shrine is known for its power to end bad relationships and start new ones. It is believed that a sacred stone can break up connection not only between men and women, but also with bad things such as disease, poverty, and bad luck, etc.Here comes the sacred stone. Passing through the hole in the sacred stone is said to allow you to end unfortunate relationships, and it also is said that the spirits here bring about good fortunes in relationships.According to Shinto priest, the sacred stone is in the shape of Emma, and originally 1.5 meters high, 3 meters wide, and 50 centimeters thick. It, of course, grows larger day by day by those stuck katashiro. But about 4 months ago,When it became about 10 times as much as its original volume, the stuck katashiro collapsed. That is why it is not as big as it used to be now.Well, I should try it too. Here is the formal procedure to make a prayer. Pay your respects at the main inner sanctuary. Drop at least 100 yen into a fair and get katashiro. Write down relations you want to break off or initiate on katashiro. Go from the front to the back of the sacred stone through the hole.Reciting your wish in your mind with the katashiro in your hand. go through the hole in opposite direction in the same manner. At the end, stick the katashiro to the sacred stone. I especially show you the sacred stone's original appearance and also how big it was before the collapse.